go in.
Love that move.
Yeah, when Luigi tries to go in, dang, that's really safe. He's just playing whack-a-mole with me. This sucks.
I'm saying.
Monte versus Venus. I think this is four top 24 or something.
I have not looked at the bracket at all today. I pulled it up. I was like, oh, I'm definitely going to refer to this. Never did.
No, honestly, kind of same. Game one, getting Smashville. Super yeah. intimate on Smashville. We've been seeing Smashville a lot lately. Oh,
love Smashville. Oh, here we go.
This right. isn't death, right? Yeah.
Don't get hit. What do you?
Don't get hit. Shake my hand.
What were you thinking getting hit, silly? Yep, quick zero to death, but how's the rest of this game going to go out?
Ooh, that's it. The drag down back air is so cheesy.
Into the air dodge. This is a good match.
Back-to-back zero to deaths, actually.
All right, but 17% not going to get that free zero to death. Now we're just going to actually have to hit him a little bit.
And you can kind of see right now, trying to use the plunger, keep Monte on the ledge where Luigi's very, very comfortable.
Yeah, don't hit me. Oh.
Oh, I thought a shield grab was gonna come in.
I think he realized that it was maybe a bit too far to hit it. Hit that up B. Not an auto lock.
I was gonna say there's three top tier Luigi mains in the venue. There's Elegant, Venus, and Kirash.
That is three more than I thought I'd ever see today. So here we go. Luigi on the ledge. Brighten it up, baby.
Yep, there's a down smash that I've been talking about. It's just such a fast move that it covers roll, it covers normal getup, covers getup attack.
That was looking really good for Venus for a while there, too. Then he just kind of got back to neutral, got hit once, and it's just really hard sometimes. Luigi gets struggling to get in with how kind of slippery he is. With that bacon, it's hard to contest that, and he's hitting him with a lot of those nairs where Luigi is trying to be.
It really is, if you mess up your punish game, the other player is just going to kill you for that, right? But the thing is, Monte's punish game is so frame perfect that you can't really do anything. You see these uppies coming out a lot, catching Luigi out of the air because of his really poor air drift. I thought that was going to be death if he pulled out the chair.
Oh, there's that uppie again. Don't touch my shield.
Yep. You can't really do anything if Game & Watch up smashes or uses a smasher type because Luigi has such bad mobility. He's living.
That's
no,
tough.
Dude, that's so no, tough. That trades.
He's trying to go low to get him off him, and he just throws out the turtle. Oh, he's caught two star for Monte, getting zero to death off rip, and then immediately getting back-to-back zero to death. We saw in that mid percent, you were seeing Venus get a lot of hits in on these Game & Watch, but once he got back to neutral, he just started getting those nairs in, and it's just oppressing Luigi, keeping him on the ledge. I'm serving it up, man, frying it.
Honestly, that whole game, I would say the MVP would be like, hey, are you using metal straws to save the turtles? You know, just always doing that to edgeguard. And it's so hard for Luigi to do anything because, yeah, Luigi has a really good punish game, but the neutral and disadvantage is just so, so bad.
Uh-huh.
Going back to Northern Caves.
Gonna get a grab? Oh, he was looking for that dash grab.
And now, you know, save the turtles. Don't use plastic straws anymore. And the down smash catching the roll in this time.
Yo, Venus missed that grab, but he kind of like put his head back. Wait, this could be it though.
This probably it. Yeah, this is it. Goodbye. Ooh!
That's tough.
He just.
But we're not going to get buried for it. That's not too bad of a punish. And we did kind of even it up back up. 50%, that's looking really good, especially against Game & Watch. Dies really early. So this is still a W for Venus right now.
No, you saw Monte SDIing that combo as hard as possible. That's why he pulled out the down B.
Get me away from that character. So this is looking a lot better. This was like kind of just a 90% deficit, but.
Yeah, again. The thing that I haven't been seeing him do is just get up attack. That's something that everybody forgets with because you get a harder punish if you roll and grab or just, you know, regular get up and grab. Why not just reset the neutral, hit him with a get up attack and just, you know.
I can agree with that, but it can be so scary to get up attack sometimes. Because for a lot of people, it seems like, oh man, I'm going to do this one get up attack, and then it gets punished. You're like, why were you waiting for that? That's the first time I did that.
Yeah, exactly. It's just such a slow move when you punish it. But yeah, you see the down smash again.
I think at this point, it's just better to jump from ledge just because that down smash. It will send you horizontal, but it won't be that bad. Here we go. Here's the SDI.
Ooh, you saw Monte SDIing his life behind him.
But again, I still think this damage is worth it. We're not getting the zero to death, but we're not dying from missing that up B. That's in that scenario, that's the best case scenario. Like, it could have been worse. He could have landed directly on and got down smashed, F smashed, and then at that point, I'm tilted.
And you can kind of see right now, Venus is clawing his way back. even though he's at a deficit, he could still kill Game & Watch relatively early with an F smash, with a well-timed up B.
Still looking good. I think if he gets a grab on the ledge, like his down throw backer will kill for Luigi. We're not going to die to that, but that's in such a nasty angle. Oh, he's living.
Yeah, no, it saved the turtles right there again. It's so hard for Luigi just because...
That back air is impressive.
Yeah, that back air is super impressive. It's basically a sword. Luigi can't really do anything. Yeah, if he tries to side B or tries to challenge that, all his momentum's gone. Up smash out of shield isn't even going to kill Game & Watch because he has fantastic DI on that.
I like the way that Monty's playing this too. He's just trying to play far back so Luigi can't get these hits in. Because Luigi wants to be in your face. He wants you to make that mistake. But if you're not over there to make the mistake, you're not gonna get hit out of shield.
Ooh, the tech chase down smashes. Down smash
another
again.
One.
Ooh, yeah. Wake up, down B's working
great,
out
perfect
that.
Perfect DI.
Yeah.
I was gonna cry if he hit that third. If he buried that third one.
Forward air is so good too. Oh, and yeah.
The jump. He took the hand off the controller already.
Hey, did you remember to use your metal straws to save the turtles?
Now they're looking to save you from that back here. That joint looked oppressive for Luigi to deal with.
What are you supposed to do about that? Every single time
dodge.
That he did, well, every single time that he got an opening in neutral.